So, devolution have threats from all corners, Mr. Speaker. From the National Assembly, from the Senate itself, Mr. Speaker, and it is our time, Mr. Speaker, to tell our people the truth, Mr. Speaker. Me on my side, I normally say, we don't compete, we are not competing with each other, Mr. Speaker. Every person has its own role. We have members of parliament who should support the devolution, Mr. Speaker. We have our Senate, our senators, who are the people who should be in the forefront to protect this, Mr. Speaker. But right now, it is being killed silently, but I do believe the Honorable President, Honorable Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, used his wisdom, Mr. Speaker, to give more money towards the county, towards the revenue share, Mr. Speaker. But at the same time, the National Assembly failed us completely, Mr. Speaker. But I do believe there is still a second chance whereby, when it comes to negotiation, I think the God for the devolution will at least link to every member of the parliament, and our country will be surfaced. Thank you, Mr.